guys, it's Sarah from Spicy Pinecone. I'm going to be doing a raspberry swirl soak today. And usually when you do swirls, you want to have more liquid than solid oils. My mixture today, I'm hoping it's going to work out. It's about 50-50 split. So we will see. All right, I'm going to add my lye water. And this is just room temperature. Got some luxury oils that I'm super fanning with, and I'm also adding my fragrance right now. Okay, I don't want to blend it too much, or else it won't stay liquid as long. And for the raspberry swirl, I've got three colors that I want to do. I'm going to do white, a dark pink, and a lighter pink. And then keep the rest of the batter white. And what I do is I mix my colors with some of my base oils. And I really don't measure any of my my micas. I kind of just eyeball it. And if my batter looks too light, then I just add some more. Normally, I would start pouring, but I really want these to mix really, really well. So just a little bit extra in each one. I'm going to bring over my mold. And this is my slab mold that I made in another video. And I've marked the sides. I want to try to get evenly spaced bars. I might add some melt and pour raspberries that I made. but I kind of have to see how it looks, just in case I had already pre-marked the sides of my mold. And honestly, I'm just kind of playing around, just pouring the colors on top of the last one that I poured. Dragging it a little bit. Save the rest of that for the very, very last. Here I've got a chopstick. Sounds like my baby is mad. He wants to come out and play. My husband's keeping him out of the way while I'm soaping. No rhyme or reason to the swirl, just whatever. color in this back corner. I didn't really get any red back here, so I'm just gonna add a little splotch here, a little splotch there, and there. I'll go back through with my chopstick. There. And let me see. I don't know if I'm gonna put any raspberries on top. I kinda like it just how it is. Well, I don't wanna add any. So, all right, that's gonna be it. And I'm going to tap my mold. Well, I gotta pick it up. It's heavy. And then I'm gonna set it aside and cover it up. Hope you enjoyed the video.